Blueti EP500, the trouble of power outages never bother us. The integrated UPS function of EP500 can automatically power your home appliances in the blink of an eye when the power outage occurs. 6,000 plus cycle time life lithium iron phosphate battery built in features 5,100 watt hours capacity. Makes you feel at ease under any circumstance. Blueti EP500 also features continuous 2,000 watt output, surge up to 4,800 watt. Run your loads without breaking a sweat. Is that all? No, it's far more than that. We have another EP500. Connect the cable into communication interface first, then the AC output port. Finally, come with the split phase box. The output power will boost to 4,000 watts from 2,000 watts, and the output voltage will change from 120 volts to 240 volts, enabling any electrical appliance, such as this ambient heater, features 3,000 watts at 240 volts. We can view the current working status of EP500 from the app. You can also upgrade the firmware remotely online through OTA function. Fast and convenient. This EP500 can be recharged with high-efficiency solar power. Supports up to 1,200 watts with built-in MPPT. Can be fully recharged in only 4.7 hours. It can also be recharged via AC charging at the power of about 600 watts. Get rid of the heavy brick with only one single cable could cover the charging. Incredible 1,800 watt power only takes 3.1 hours charging via solar panels and wall outlet at the same time. Turn on EP500. The ARM Plus DSP dual-core system brings extraordinary stability and efficiency. Put your phone on top of it. Voila! Wireless charging. The 100-watt USB Type-C port is compatible with device such as laptop. Decent ports options bring power for all the appliances in your life. Control your power, control your life.